This might interest you, sir.
What is it?
Could prove useful, sir. Nothing to report, sir.
What is that? Apostates have fled to the hills.
Thank you.
Watch your step.
Mother Giselle should be somewhere nearby.
Inquisition forces. They're trying to protect the refugees.
Looks like they could use a hand.
Hold. We are not apostates.
I do not think they care, Seeker.
Kill that one!
Make it take you!
We are not Templars. We mean you no harm.
Doesn't look like they're listening.
More coming our way.
End of it.
There are mages here who can heal your wounds. Lie still.
Don't touch me, Mother. Their magic is...
Turn to noble purpose. Their magic is surely no more evil than your blade.
What?
Hush, dear boy. Allow them to ease your suffering.
Mother Giselle?
I am. And you must be the one they are calling the Herald of Andraste.
Is that why you asked for me? The Chantry is already...
I know what they've done.
Then why am I here?
I know of the Chantry's denouncement, and I am familiar with those behind it. I won't lie to you. Some of them are grandstanding, hoping to increase their chances of becoming the new divine. Some are simply terrified. So many good people, senselessly taken from us.
And that's an excuse? They're making things worse.
They don't know that. This is my point. Go to them. Convince the remaining clerics you are no demon to be feared. They have heard only frightful tales of you. Give them something else to believe.
They want to execute me, and you think I should just walk up to them?
You are no longer alone. They cannot imprison or attack you.
They could try.
Let me put it this way. You needn't convince them all. You just need some of them to doubt. Their power is their unified voice. Take that from them and you receive the time you need.
You make it sound simple.
I honestly don't know if you've been touched by fate or sent to help us, but I hope. Hope is what we need now. The people will listen to your rallying call as they will listen to no other. You could build the Inquisition into a force that will deliver us, or destroy us. I will go to Haven and provide Sister Leliana the names of those in the Chantry who will be amenable to a gathering. It is not much, but I will do whatever I can.
Corporal Vale is coordinating the Inquisition's efforts in the area. We should speak.
Have commerce restored. I've many goods here if you wish to trade.
Thank you.
the Inquisition. Corporal Vale, thanks for your help. The Majors and Templars don't seem to care who gets caught in their war. The refugees here are in dire need of help. If the war doesn't kill them, cold or starvation will.
What can you tell me about the Templars?
All the Templars were called to Val Royeaux not long ago. These bastards ignored the order. Now they're killing rebel mages, along with any refugees they think are mage sympathizers. Every Templar I've ever known has wanted to protect the common folk. These men defile their order's good name.
What can you tell me about the rebel mages?
The real rebels are up north in Redcliffe, dug in and taking care of their own. The ones out here are just apostates, locked up in the circles all these years, and now they've gone mad with power. The rebels in Redcliffe have washed their hands of them. I wish we could do the same.
What other problems do these refugees face?
We've got some injuries that go beyond stitches and elf fruit. I know healers are in short supply, but if you can find someone in Redcliffe to help us, it would save a lot of lives.
You were concerned about refugees starving?
Yes. Many of them brought food, but they expected to be home by now, or safe in a city. There's a hunter up the hill who has some ideas.
Is there anything we can do to help people deal with the cold?
I asked the Inquisition to send blankets. You'd think I was asking for a wagon of raw Lyrian. A recruit named Whittle is trying to make what we can bring in last. If you have any ideas, talk to him across the road.
What can you tell me about the man who's supposed to be getting horses for the Inquisition?
Horsemaster Dennett. He lives on a farm to the west. Tough old fella. We haven't heard from him. Best we can tell, he's holed up until the Majors and Templars are done killing each other.
Farewell.
And you as well.
Decent spot to camp.
Nothing to report, sir. Nothing to report, sir. Place the skull out here, and for what purpose?
The skull illuminates certain objects in the distance. I am not familiar with such magic.
Of course, it had to be a skull that lights up creepy shit.
at this. The apostates have gone mad with power.
The Templars aren't looking any better here.
We should move on. We can only restore order by securing an alliance.
That's what the skull helped you find? Right. Not ominous at all.